So here's another example of stupidity in Halifax and how they don't take care of the sidewalks and things. So we're over by Barrington Street and Smith Street. So I come down this sidewalk and I discover that the curb is too high. So I go around, go all the way up here. Then I come around and I get up on this sidewalk and I look at these idiots that put the scaffolding up and didn't put the type in that you can go underneath. So now you're going to see what I have to go through. This police should be giving out fines for this. So, pretty bad when you got to ride on the street because of the scaffolding's in the way. So, this is the address right here. And looks like 1030 Barrington Street. How would you like to have to ride down a sidewalk and worry about cars coming at you? And it's quite a long distance before I can get back on the sidewalk. See what I gotta go through? That's Halifax for you. They don't have bylaw enforcement. They don't have the police to do any work. So, and the worst thing is that the people here really don't give a damn about anybody. That's Halifax for you. So, lucky for me, I didn't get run over. Having to go down the street because they allow these idiots to put scaffolding up on the sidewalk and block the sidewalk. So I hope you enjoyed this quick little video.